My name is Tony Lambrianou. I was brought up with the Krays in Bethnal Green. We was all families of brothers. And that's where your power lay, within your family. The East End is known for the criminals, it turned out. There was a new movement among the youth. The firms at that time, the Richardsons, the Nash Brothers, the Lambrianou Brothers, the Krays. We ran the system. That's how it had to be. They couldn't tell us what to do. It wasn't like that. You didn't argue with the Krays. I know what fear is, because I'd give it out. If they had the hump, that was it. You knew you had a problem. If one of them hit you on the chin, stay on the floor. You never knew what was going to happen. Never said a lot. But they'd done a lot. I was convicted with the Kray twins in 69 for the murder of Jack the Hat McVitie. It wasn't my rear. It wasn't my argument. But we were with them. I was there when it happened. I disposed of the body. I was the last person to see him. This man was one handful. He was about 6 foot two, about 16 stone of him. He didn't fear no one. And if he had a gun on him, he'd use it. I see him blow a pub out one night, because I wouldn't serve him a drink. Because he'd come back. One way or the other, he had to go. Because he was a dangerous bastard. Because he'd come back. You couldn't let him go. You couldn't let him go. He was a nuisance. And when a person becomes a nuisance, we couldn't leave him. I got a life and a 15-year recommendation, and I'd done 15 years, 9 months. I was category for 12 years. There was no parole for me. I'd gone past that stage of things. I come out still living in the past. I miss what I left behind. The firm. The image is back there. Once you put the suit on, you become a different person.
Man. I deserve something.